Was I an annoying distraction?
You definitely had some annoying habits.
Such as?
You giggle when you text, which is a 24/7 addiction.
Well, at least it's not a migraine-inducing typewriter hammering into my head.
When you're not grinding your canines, you growl in your sleep.
As opposed to late-night cello solos?
You overcommit to clubs and activities and then complain about them nonstop.
I'd take that over your obsession with all things creepy and dead.
You could gas an entire small village with the amount of perfume you spritz. That's just off the top of my head.
Guess I'm the lucky one with a new bestie that doesn't try to find ways to endanger literally everybody she comes into contact with. In fact, Yoko and I are so in sync that she's begging me to be her new roomie, permanently.